In this video, we'll show you how to upload your orders to the shipping manager with a CSV file. If you don't have an online store or have a large number of orders to process, the CSV upload is the feature for you. To do this, log into your Interparcel account. Hover over the My Account tab, select Business Tools and click Integrations. Click the CSV upload option. To upload your orders, you can either use our template or create a new one using a file imported from your platform. Select Default Interparcel Template to use our template. Download the example and enter the details of your orders. If you are shipping using multiple parcels in one order, you will need to enter the information in two lines with the same customer reference number. Save it in your computer as a CSV file, comma delimited. Drop or click to browse from your computer. Your orders will automatically appear on your shipping manager, ready to process. If you prefer to upload your own file, select the option Create a new template. Drop or click to browse the order file you want to import. Name your template. Match Interparcel fields with the ones you uploaded. Click Save and Continue. Click OK and the orders will automatically be uploaded and ready to process. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe for Interparcel's latest videos.